She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet.